y'all. Welcome to my vlog. Today is a real-time Walgreens couponing haul. Walgreens has some really good deals this week on laundry detergent, beauty, and 4th of July items. There is a very good deal this week on Dasani water. The 24-pack is on sale for $3.99. If you're in need of any sunscreen, there is a deal on Hawaiian Topic and Banana Boat. They are on sale, buy one, get one 50% off. There is a $3 off 2 coupon you're able to use on this purchase. If you purchase $25 worth of this item, you do get 8,000 points, which is the equivalent of $8. Häagen-Dazs ice cream is on sale this week, buy one, get one free. Now, because I suffer from lactose intolerance, I do purchase the dairy alternative. I usually purchase either an almond milk or a coconut milk, which the almond milk, you're actually able to get a good deal at Aldi's. Secret deodorant is on sale this week too for $10. If you purchase two, you do get a $4 register reward. If you all remember, I have taken advantage of this deal before and I will have that video linked down below. I do believe there is a $4 off 2 coupon you're able to use towards this. Tide detergent is on sale this week for $4.99. If you purchase three, you do get a $5 register reward. If you're able to get any $2 off coupons, I do think this is a really good deal. Just remember, when it comes to Walgreens, you're unable to use a register reward to receive a register reward. Kellogg's cereal is on sale this week for $1.88. There is a 50-cent coupon to make this $1.38. This may be hard for you to believe, or maybe not, but I am currently on my last box of cereal and I do need to stock up. So I do think this would be the perfect opportunity for me to do so. It looks like the Scott paper towel is back on sale this week. The 6-roll is buy one, get one 50% off. I believe the Walgreens booklet has a $1.25 coupon you're able to use towards this purchase. And also the Maxwell House and Folgers is back on sale for $5.99. If you all remember, I did take advantage of this deal over the summer and I was able to get mine for free. I will have that video linked down below. I do believe it's the bigger 64-ounce size that is on sale. There are some food deals at Walgreens this week. The Skippy peanut butter as well as the Welch's grape jelly is on sale too for $5. When it comes to this deal, I would recommend shopping around. Your local grocer, especially Aldi, will have a better deal on this. Selected condiments is on sale, buy one, get one free. An example of this is the Heinz ketchup and mustard. And a great thing is the Sweet Baby Ray's barbecue sauce is also in this deal as well. If you need to stock up on barbecue sauce, I do think this is a very good deal. I also have tips on how you're able to stock up for 4th of July items from my previous Family Dollar video, and I will have that link down below. Cheeses are back on sale for $1.99. If you all remember from my old grocery hauls, I used to purchase a granola bar called Kind. That is on sale at Walgreens 4 for $5. Selected liters of pop such as Canada Dry and Dr. Pepper are on sale this week, 3 for $3. So that makes it $1 a piece. I do think this is a good deal if you plan on having any parties. And also selected Yellowtail wine is on sale for $6.99. It looks like my favorite charcoal deal is back just in time for the 4th of July. Now, if y'all remember from my most recent video, I had some trouble finding this the last time it was on sale. So let's keep our fingers crossed and hope that I'm able to take advantage of it this time. Kingsford charcoal is on sale this week for $5.99. If y'all remember, I have gotten this for free before and I will have that video linked down below as well. The big party bag of Hershey's candies is on sale for $9.99. Nice sandwich bags is back on sale. Buy one, get two free. And also the nice trash bags are on sale too for $10. I prefer the buy one, get one free deal, but this is actually not a bad deal as well. And also, it looks like the Purex is on sale this week, buy one, get one free. When it comes to the Purex, I would recommend waiting until they have their 99-cent sale. It looks like there are some good beauty deals this week at Walgreens. Aimé is on sale this week for 40% off. There's a really good deal on L'Oreal. If you purchase $15 worth of L'Oreal products, you do get a $5 register reward. I'll be very honest, I prefer the all-may deals when it comes to the register rewards, because you're able to purchase $10 worth of all-may and get an $8 register reward. Don't get me wrong, the L'Oreal deal is not bad, but the all-may deal is better. OGX is back on sale, buy one, get one 50% off. It looks like the Dove is back on sale as well. Dove is on sale, buy one, get one 50% off. If you purchase two, you do get 1,000 points, which is the equivalent of $1. I did take advantage of this deal last week because I was curious as to how you all were able to get free Dove. Normally, when it comes to Dove, if you all have remembered from my previous videos, I always tell you Dove is normally not a good deal. The reason is because Dove is usually on sale for $5.99. If you purchase three Doves, you get a $5 register reward. When it comes to Dove, they don't have very good coupons. The best coupon I've seen from Dove is $1 off. Most recently in the Retail Me Not, Dove had a coupon for buy one, get one free. But here's the kicker. The buy one, get one free had to be the Dove's Men Body Wash. Now, last week they had the same exact deal that they're having this week, but the advertisement never had Dove's Men. So after I got done working out, I went up to Walgreens just to see if the Dove's Men was on sale, and it was. So I was happy to see that the Dove's Men was a part of the deal. I did use my coupon, and the great thing about this deal, it does take the full value of $6. So I got $6 off, and I was able to get both of these for, I believe, $5.36 with tax. And if you add to that, I did get my 1,000 points. It was as if I got both of these for $4, which is amazing. If Walgreens has their deal again where you buy three and get a $5 register reward, I would recommend only doing this deal if they have a buy one, get one free coupon.